panel.
Not a native, but...
called into this little spot called Castlepoint on our way north. We were here about 40 odd years ago having a look around. Behind me there is Deliverance Bay, a bay that was so named after a sailing ship got into trouble trying to get into Wellington and was able to come back up here up the coast and row ashore to send a little rowing boat ashore to get food and provisions because they were starving at sea having come all the way from England.
Campsite just here across behind the boats there. Those boats are used for local crayfishing, launched off the big trailers into the tide here.
No wharf, no harbour, straight at the lighthouse on this point of land is to aid the navigation up and down the east coast of New Zealand, shipping lane between Auckland and Wellington and on down to south to Dunedin. I can see about several, I think count five cargo ships out at sea at the present time.